It's the dark-eyed junco. Who made these tracks of 3-inch long? The answer will be released next week.